No, unfortunately not. But they do have toys in some of them, which is kind of cool. Here, I'll show you one. It's not important. Here we go. 2020 Elite Football 12 box case break and number two. Pick your teams. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Where did that little toy go? I think the filler's full on select. That's weird. Everything looks crooked. Whatever. There will be a recap at the end. There's tons of parallels. It's pretty awesome. Oh, yeah. It's good. Hope we get a quarterback case. Stay on your stack. I like Inception too. Origins.
Same thing.
Origins is a little nicer because the condition's better. So Panini made these digital cards, Panini 5 football, and no one ordered it, and now they're trying to allocate us against it. I'm like, it's not even a physical, it's not the same. You can't just change the rules in the middle of the game. Oh yeah? Nice. I gotta get on a submission. Soon. Very soon. Next week. Just keep adding more to it. No. Just I hope it's not a pattern. I was looking at that a little bit. I had been doing the Collectors Club one. So it was only like $8. And now it looks like it's 10. Which, okay. It does add up, but... That's pretty good. How's the value determined? Like, that's kind of subjective. I don't know what the value of the card's going to be when they finally get around to grading it. Well, why wouldn't everyone just put, like, you know, the minimum? You know, on my last one, I think I did something wrong. I think, I don't know what it was, but they called me, which I thought was weird. And I don't answer the phone. So then they emailed me and I was like, oh, sure. Yeah. Sorry. Go ahead and charge the extra. I bought a bunch of old wax. Oh, man. The cards are in damn good condition. Early 90s basketball, early 80s football. Yeah, I think the worst thing you could do is send your valuables, your collectibles, to someone and then purposely lie to them while they're in possession of your cards and valuables. Purposely lie to them for the benefit of ripping them off. Probably a bad idea, right? Well, I found a lot of cool stuff. I had one box of 92-93 Fleer Ultra. It was like a magazine rack or something. Magazine rack box. It had like 20 Shaq rookies in it. I did a hobby box. It had like three. I had some pretty cool ones. I had Jordan out of Tops. 92-93 Tops, the gold foil. Yeah, the sound when you take the cards and like, and you just hear them all crackling. I don't remember that one. Oh, that's cool. I had a couple of really nice Lawrence Taylor rookies. Like really nice. I got a Ronnie Lott also, but it's so badly off-centered, the color from the next card on the sheet is coming onto it. What's this? Oh, yeah. I remember those. Were they in a yellow wrapper? Those were cool. Yeah, baby. White Sox win. Oh, yeah. Some of those cards are so paper. It's just, they don't even fit in the smallest point top load. And like, turn it over and it just falls out. Oh, yeah, I know. Everything just skyrocketed. It's incredible. Think of all those crazy guys that have just endless cases of like 90 Fleer basketball or 88 or 89 Upper Deck. Just that stuff is so expensive now compared to what it was. Those Upper Deck boxes were like 90 to 125 bucks. That's disgusting. I want to keep getting more, but it's hard to find the checklists. You know, because there are so many different series. Series 1, Series 2 for everything. And then, so you didn't know who came and what, because the checklists are hard to find. Oh, yeah, but like, here's an example, 92-93 Stadium Club, right? You want the Beam Team, but is it in Series 1 or Series 2? You gonna spend $200 on one of the boxes and not have a chance at the card you're chasing? Ooh, the good players' card numbers, that's good. That's creative. I like that. Like a lot of them, that's really important when you get into like mid to late 90s stuff. Was that with the baseball heroes? One of them was Nolan Ryan. Yeah. So you had to do both of them. Yeah. I got a pretty cool Wilt Chamberlain one the other day. I guess it's not a baseball hero, but it's the heroes. Value City. No, none of them were worth grading, or that's really, really condition sensitive, isn't it? That whole set. They all stick together, yeah. Bricks. All right, Elite case number two. Let's do this. We're off. Nate Stanley. Drew Lock, Swagger. Oh, did they? Fleer Flair. Devin DuVernay, $7.99. Cam Akers. Joe Mixon to 72. Joe Burrow. Patrick Mahomes to 349. Devin DuVernay. Ravens are on the board. Mash 75. Danny Amendola. James Lynch. Honey Badger. Die cut gold to 24. 1/99 Marcus Peters field vision. That's cool. Daniel Jones /92. Hamler /99. Fitzpatrick. Lamb Jack. I like these a lot. DeAndre Swift. Josh Allen. Jason Peters /149. /349, Tom Brady, B. Keenan Allen, Nick Bosa /49. Throwback Threads /299, Marshall Faulk. Cooper Kupp /349. Thought that was going to be a hit. Derek Brown. Brendan Ayuk. DiNucci. Dak Prescott. These are cool. Colin Johnson, Aaron Rodgers, James Morgan /199 for the Jets, Weller /96, Herbert, Dobbins, TB12, /96, Noah Igbinogu. That didn't come out well. Kenneth Murray /91. Minshew. Caffrey Spellbound. Yep. I do. Justin Jefferson. George Kittle. Brian Edwards. Green Ink. Raiders. Jimmy Mahan. Van Jefferson. Cooper Kupp. What about hockey? Old cool hockey. Jamal Adams. Did you ever get into that? Josh Allen. DeAndre Swift. Logan Wilson to 24. Tavai to 149, Detroit. Bryce Perkins. Michael Vick, patch to 25. The old days. Judy. Fromm and Isaiah Simmons. Devontae Parker. Chenault, McCaffrey, a nice chip. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Chiefs. His stock went up a lot this week. Cam Dantzler. T. Higgins, Matt Stafford. Troy Polamalu. Derrick Henry. Why are they putting all the inserts backwards now? Redemption for J.K. Dobbins, Pen Pals. Number 16. You don't like the Rams logo? It's all right. 24, Michael Pittman. Spellbound, McCaffrey to 99. To 94, Baker Mayfield. Nate Stanley to 96. Please be autographed. Lamar Jackson. Kittle. Derrick Henry. Man, foil on foil is hard to get apart. Clyde Edwards-Helaire to 99 for the Chiefs. And DePaul. The Washington football team. Did they give themselves a name other than that yet? Joe Burrow. Nice. Rookie on deck. Dobbins to 99. Josh Allen, primary colors. Derrick Henry to 349. The Werke, Tua. Washington Warriors. Social Justice Warriors. Kind of better than the Redskins. Terry McLaurin to 83. Josh Allen. McCaffrey. Jordan Brooks. Daniel Jones. Dak Prescott. Jalen Hurts, blue ink. Eagles, Waller 96. Derrick Brown. Cam Akers, Justin Herbert to 99. Man, he does have a lot. Damon Arnett, nasty corner. Jordan Love to 399. Now we're getting some QBs. Kerryon Johnson to 115. Lions, Golfer Bass. Chase Young. Dalvin Cook. Tua. Jonathan Taylor, Joey Bosa. Jonathan Taylor to 149. Wentz Hurts. To 349, Christian McCaffrey, full throttle, 21 miles an hour. James Morgan. Nick Chubb. You don't like that? Joe Montana. Antonio Gandy Golden to 99. Nick Chubb. McCaffrey to 25. Brown and Joshua Kelly, Chargers, Mostown, Grizzle Bees, Mark Andrews, Chase Young to $7.99. Joe Burrow, rookie elitist. It's a nice card. Brandon Ayuk, 98. Apenza to 99. A-Rod. Godwin. Yeah, I feel the same way. More Julius Peppers than Javon Kearse, but yes. Javon Kearse was just fun to watch. I don't know that he was. He was just so fast and athletic. Nobody could keep up to him. He wasn't necessarily good. Just got there quick. Jalen Hurts to 25. That's nice. Eagles, Waller 96. Caffrey. Zach Moss. Kenny Golladay to 24. Did you see him play much in college? Nick Bosa. Jeff Okuda. Lynn Bowden Jr. Definitely. Maybe twice. Von Miller. Chris Carson. Marshall Faulk. He's just a man against boys, really. To 75, Derrick Henry spellbound. James Morgan. Looks like a math teacher. Chris Godwin. 88. Like, so Nick and Joey both are really, really good. He's going to be way better. Jeff Gladney? It's 49. Those rookie elitists are nice. Travis Kelce? Kenny Golladay? LaDainian Tomlinson. Lamar Jackson to 349. He's fun to watch. That's for sure. There's not a whole lot of football games where I'll just watch the defensive end the whole time. Lynn Bowden Jr., boom. There you go, Jimmy. Kenneth Murray. Marlon Davidson, Trayvon Diggs to 93. Joe Burrow, rookie elitist. Oh, Reggie White was a bad man. Him and Bruce Smith. The 75, Cooper Kupp. Joe Montana, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Kirk Cousins to 99, DK Metcalf to 149, Seahawks, Gebbers. Tua. Three out of five field vision. Tre'Davious White. Yeah. I don't really hear people talk about him anymore. I never liked him, but he was a badass. Nick Chubb. Harrison Bryant to 399. Tre'Davious White, field vision. Jonathan Taylor. Logan Wilson. And Brian Edwards to 24. Gabriel Davis to 199. Isaiah Simmons. Dobbins. Matt Ryan. Nick Bosa. Excuse me. A little patch action there to 25. Raekwon Davis. Deshaun Watson. Alvin Kamara. Jacob Eason. Yeah, I'm not sure if he's good enough for that second year hype. But yeah, that's pretty big jump. Stidham. Christian Kirk to 99. Nick Chubb, almost hit 22. That's fast. Aspirations to 90, Jacob Eason. Lambjack. Ryan Fitzpatrick. Antonio Gandy Golden to 199. To 75, Travis Kelce. Worky. Isaac Bruce. Derrick Henry. Joshua Kelly. Ben Roethlisberger. Travis Kelce. Christian McCaffrey to 349. 600 points. Wow. Is that like $30? Yuttergross Matos. That one's to 99. Nice. To 799. It's one of those cool cards again. Shane, do you know what these are called? Nobody knew last night, or the night before. Nice, dude. Very nice. Yeah, that's gonna be big. What's a PSA 8 Lawrence Taylor go for? Jared Goff. Randall Cunningham. Yeah, I might put this thing together. I really like those. Justin Herbert, $7.99. Joshua Kelly to 10. Bam. Grizzlebees. Come on. That's really what they're called? I'm going to call it something else. Because that's not acceptable. Razzle dazzle. Who named that? They should be fired. Mecole Hardman Jr., 21.87. That is fast. Judy? TJ Watt to 99. Edger and James. A zebra fractor. Yeah. Man. What? Do nines do any good? I know. 75. Van Jefferson. Rams. Zach Moss to 24. Jeff Okuda. Winfield Jr. Kelsey. J.K. Dobbins. Edwards and Tannehill. Mark Ingram to 99. Tua. $22.23 Cordarrelle Patterson. Damn. Darrington Evans. Titans. Raekwon Davis to 10. I'll show you mine after the break. 94, Brian Edwards. Tua, elitist. KJ Hamler to 99. Tens are 3K all day. I hope I get two. I'll sell one and keep one. Josh Jacobs, Kamara, Tre'Davious White to 49. No way. Chase Young, boom, to 49. Teacher with Washington. Christian McCaffrey to 349. Barry Sanders, Playmakers. Oof. What happened there? Stamp is crooked. It's almost off the card. Juju Smith-Schuster. All right. I need a couple minutes. Let's leave some of these up. Do a recap.
That's a pretty good case, actually.
Alrighty, here we go. Some relics and patches. Kelsey, Edgerrin James, Isaac Bruce, Bosa 25 patch, LT, Bosa, Nick Chubb. Josh Allen. Josh Allen again for the Jaguars this time. Patch Michael Vick to 25. Marshall Faulk to 299 and Drew Lock. There's some parallels. These are all to 99. Marcus Peters, KJ Hamler, Van Jefferson, Matthew Stafford, Christian McCaffrey, J.K. Dobbins, Christian McCaffrey. Oh, you got two C's. A.J. Epenesa, Derrick Henry, and Cooper Kupp. Kirk Cousins, Christian Kirk, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Yttergross Matos, TJ Watt, Michael Thomas, Mark Ingram, Cordero Patterson, KJ Hamler. These are all obscure numbering. Joe Mixon to 72. Noah Igbagnu to 96. Kenneth Murray to 91. Baker Mayfield to 94. Nate Stanley to 96. Terry McLaurin to 83. Antonio Gandy-Goldlin to 89. 98, Brandon Ayuk. Godwin to 88. Trayvon Diggs to 93. Jacob Eason to 90. Brian Edwards to 94. McCaffrey to 25. So is that C a little C? Kelsey to 75. These are to 49. Nick Bosa, Jeff Gladney, Miles Sanders, Tre'Davious White. Some other cool ones. Patrick Mahomes. That's the 349. Daniel Jones to 92. Justin Herbert to 99. Nice. Jordan Love, 399. Yeah. Tyrann Mathieu to 24. Die cut golds are to 24. Tyrann Mathieu. Logan Wilson. Michael Pittman Jr. Kenny Galladay. Brian Edwards. Zach Moss, Juju Smith-Schuster, got a little sloppy on the stamp there, Tre'Davious White Field Vision to 5, Raekwon Davis to 10. Some cool inserts. Tua, Damon Arnett, black and gold Pulsar. Sounds better. Joe Burrow, Tua, Chase Young, Burrow, Tua, Burrow. Autographs, oh, there's 600 points we need to randomize amongst everyone. When we're done here, autos to 149, Jason Peters. Tavai, 149. Kerryon Johnson to 115. Carr Ramrod to 149, DK Metcalf. James Morgan to 199. Jonathan Taylor to 149. Gabriel Davis to 199. Antonio Gandy-Golden to 199. Clyde Edwards-Helaire to 99. Chase Young to 49. Jalen Hurts to 25. Joshua Kelly to 10. That's a cool card. J.K. Dobbins Pen Pals. Doesn't say what color ink it is, so I'll assume it's black. Devin DuVernay. Brian Edwards Green Ink. Clyde Edwards Helaire. I don't know. Jalen Hurts. Joshua Kelly. James Morgan. Lynn Bowden Jr. Jacob Eason. Van Jefferson. Darrington Evans. All right. Let's random these points off. Three times. Person on top at the end wins. One, two, and three. Going to Golfer Bass. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate